Thank you for your patience. I'm not sure if anyone's even here. I don't tend to look at the viewer screen. It makes no sense to. If people want to interact, I'll see them in the chat. But if they just want to lurk, that's fine. And if they see the Be Right Back screen and think, oh geez, time to look for another streamer. That's perfectly valid. It's valid. Alright. Let me just post. I need to pull my camera a bit more into focus. Alright. So looks like camera level's all good. The sound seems a little bit light. I'll crank that. Well, actually, no, I won't crank it in OBS. I'll crank it in game. That makes more sense. Yeah. That's a bit loud. Yeah, that's fine. I actually, now that I've done that. It gets lighter when you go into the menu. Okay. So, we're trying to find the guy that will buy my scrap metal. Is a challenge not to view scrappers through quite a romantic lens. As I looked towards my gliding as a child, I pictured myself as a dust-covered traveler, exploring strange forbidden places and finding strange forgotten things. A treasure hunter of old and arcane objects. And though I'm certain the grind of sifting through sand and dirt for useful tools and things left over can wear anyone down, I cannot help but weave some thread of my fantasy into the reality of the work. Greetings, Glider. Name's Alton. I give a bow and introduce myself as Sable. You find much scrap metal out there, Sable? It's been known to happen. Good, good. Alton leans back and looks up at the ceiling thoughtfully. Got a task for you then, if you're up to it. The hesitation in my voice is a product of a gentle intimidation, but I stand up straight and casual enough to seem like I'm up for anything. Alton seems to believe it enough. I need scrap, Sable. And lots of it. And you out there already? Doing basically nothing. Alton chuckles to himself. Shouldn't say like that. Gliding's odd, eh? You have nothing to do, so you have everything to do. Wonder if anyone's ever spent their gliding just lying around. Might be easier. I joke that it might be an easier life to find a big warm rock and stare up into infinity, resting my way through a glide. He snorts, amused, but I can tell the idea of an extended nap is one he finds inviting. Perhaps I do too. Anyhow, the task. Let's see if you can understand this one, yeah? It's a bit complex. I tell him I'm ready. Go out, find scrap, bring it to me. What sort of scrap? I ask Alton what sort of scrap he'd like. All of it. Big scrap, little scrap, medium-sized scrap. If it's made of metal and it's too busted up for anything else, I want it. Think you can handle that? I tell him I'm happy for any reason to explore and that I'll return with everything I find. I say goodbye to Alton. out and barely looks up at me. Heard you come in. The sweet sound of incoming scrap. I fetch everything I found for him, handing it over piece by piece. I say goodbye to Alton. That ended up by getting me money. Okay, how does one get in there? Looks like one can't get in there. What a jip. Can I just phase through the door? There's probably a way to glitch it. There's probably a way to glitch it. I'm just saying. Okay. Where you at, bitch? Where you at, bitch? There you are. Sick. Okay, so. Okay, that's an ongoing thing. I'm guessing like there's a limit. Like I go to all the places with scrap, get all the scrap, and then it unlocks the thing. That's what I guess. Uh-huh. More masks. Right, the larval husk would be a good one. Yeah. This one. How far are we talking here? Well, a ways. Does the cell shading kind of remind you about Borderlands? Bullshit. Oh, I thought it was like diving off a cliff. Time to find some bugs. I don't know what that did. I heard that once before. I have no idea. None idea. I have none idea. I close mine now? Okay, good. This is the area here, huh? Hercules! I might as well get closer in the vehicle. No treasure? There we go. So where exactly are these big old beetles? Oh! Nesting giant. It's a, and that's an achievement, nesting giant. That's a big old beetle. Okay, let's see if I can get up there then. I can't. Can I just... There we go. Shit, come on. Oh. Oh, off, off. Okay, okay, okay. Isn't that something I can... Here we go. Gross. Gotta smoke out a beetle. Loves it. Oh. Yeah, come here. Oh yeah. Is there anything I can snatch? Whoa. One. So these are the living ones. They look disgusting. Okay, guess we better climb. Hail. Oh. Nice. Do we get additional treasure? Oh yes, I can see treasure. Treasure first. Wow. Very stingy. Alright. Oh, maybe this is the way out. Very high. Nice. Take my grand total to 9 chum eggs. I bet they taste delicious. In here then, eh? What's in here? Oh, I can get there. I can get there. Don't you worry. Don't you worry. Let's break best I get up top. There we go. Achievement unlocked, more than a box of whatever. Whatever. I won't be denied. Itchy nose. Scream is itch. Where's my bike at? I feel like I haven't explored that. Where's that Hercules beetle at? Is it still outside? Yeah, you like this. Hell yeah. Come over here. Yes. Over here? Fat little beetle. So... we didn't go all the way up to the top. I feel like we owe it to ourselves to try. Phase through the branch. Allow it. Oh, there's another one. Yeet. Yeah, go follow that beetle. Blocking me, okay. Oh, that's precarious. I did it. Pretty sick. So the bike is down there somewhere. No time like the present. Ah, there you are. You dumb shit bike. Oh my god. OMG. So... Ah, yep, it's already marked. Interested in, like, it seems to allude to the fact that this is a dystopian future of our current world. I'm interested to know more about it. Drop off them chum lee eggs though. Chum lee eggs. Me and Simone.